Breaking: Catalonia declares independence, Spain heading for civil war, it's about to happen here. The Spanish government is bearing down on Catalonia for rebellion charges after the region declared itself an independent republic Friday, reports Independent. So far, the feud is political, but our own American history tells us that, too often when states want to secede, the results can be catastrophic and bloody. There were already mass beatings of voters by violent Spanish police forces. It looks like the country could be headed toward a total lockdown and martial law, a threat patriots across the Atlantic have been fighting tirelessly for generations. Why should the patriots care about the breakup of Spain? Because the right to secession is one of the most important American values. It's the same right that the American colonies had to declare their independence from Imperial Britain. It's also important because Americans are faced with a similar situation in our homeland, as a movement to make California a country apart from the U.S. is gaining surprising steam, even though the initiative still faces gigantic odds. Good riddance, plenty of patriots are saying. If California left the Union, so would the Electoral College votes. Lots of Republicans are begging them to go, seeing it this way: without California, America would never have another Democratic president again. If you think California is a haven of liberal lunatics, this will completely floor you. During the Spanish Civil War, Catalonia was controlled by full-blown anarchists, communists and socialists when it was fighting against the fascist regime. Little has changed today. The foreign minister of Catalonia, Raúl Romeva, recently declared that immigration and the spirit of multicultural coexistence are central to the ways of Catalans. Catalonia completely denies that problems could ever arise from people of opposing cultures and origins living together. The problem is that some people perceive this as a problem. That's what we need to combat. Not the coexistence itself, but the perception that it is a problem, said Romeva. Just like California, Catalonia wants to break away from Spain so it can be even more liberal than the rest of the country. From that standpoint, you'd think the rest of Spain would already be throwing Catalonia's furniture and wardrobe out on the lawn. Liberalism is a disease. What's going on with Catalonia is the same thing as California: political amputation. It's better to cut off a diseased limb than let the infection spread to the rest of the body and kill you. And don't forget, the collapse of Spain has the empire of the European Union totally soiling their pants. The corrupt EU is cracking apart in the face of these independence movements. Anything that ensures the destruction of Merkel and her minions, the patriots should support it.